You may ask yourself, why are all these people here tonight? You're here because same reason I am. We're hungry. We're hungry for something real. Millions of us tune in to something called reality TV. And I got a clue for you. That's the last place you're going to find anything that's real. But we tune in, searching, hoping. Here it is, a weeknight. Most of us, many of us, put in a full day's work today, skipped dinner or ate it early or came from track practice or swimming practice or to be here tonight. We got other things going on. Why are we here? Well, we're hungry. We're hungry for something real. The institutions of profundity and the teachers of profundity that theoretically are supposed to connect us with that which is real, guess what? For the most part, it doesn't happen. Why? They're selling us the human-centered wish. And we all know that there's something more. We all know that at the heart of that, there's a certain lie. There's a certain phoniness. Because the human-centered wish always wants to take us somewhere else other than in the here and the now in our real life. And so we're hungry for a connection. We're hungry for some language that will speak to our experience. We're hungry to be heard by someone else who can exchange an experience-based language. We're hungry for the real, because we know that in that tension is where authenticity, and only there, where authenticity is found.